It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 12. Alright, and we're in Operation Morbid Knife in Mumbai, India. As you guys know, I'm playing for extra life, and here we go. Alright, let's see if we can have a better success rate this time. Looks like we can go a little bit this way, as well as to the left. So I'm going to try to be a little extra cautious. Given that it seems we always have the giant bloodless guys nowadays. Now would be a bad time to find out that my robots can't climb stairs. Right, for sure nobody can come from the left, so she should be protected hiding on this side versus these people, which may be vulnerable on the side that they're at right now. And there he goes up the stairs, no problem. Yet. I guess there could be aliens inside the train, all along the train. Alright, for sure they won't be this way. And they can be quite a ways this way. So, quite a few aliens could exist in this level. Okay, whose turn is it? Alright. Let's see, Fiores. In there. Overwatch for now. Let's see. Let's go. Who's this? Mona. Let's go over here. Overwatch. Shiv. Let's see. Go to here, I guess. There's the bad guys, including the ones that throw the grenades. So, I know I need to kill the little guys, because they will heal the big guys. I hate when they overwatch and they miss. It makes overwatch pointless. Alright. Let's see. Don't want anyone too close to anyone else at this point in time. Fran. Let's see. Guess. Hide in. Hide over here?
Enemy in sight.
Uh-oh. Big enemies. It's gonna be a tough, tough one. Guys, you suck way too much. Way too much for your own good. Alright. Let's see. Get over here, I guess. 35. Alright, it's the only guy you can shoot at. Let's do it.
Target still up.
And everyone sucks everything. Dead, or whoever that is dead.
They're moving to flank me. They've got me locked down.
The only positive thing I can see is that if they all keep going. going towards her, right? Alright, let's see here. Alright, Flores. Alright, let's see. Alright. 60% on that. Alright, either one, huh? Alright. Nice. Alright, he wasn't useless, that's good. 35. It's the only one she could shoot at. Missed.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Nope, that is true. 30. 70. Nice. Alright. There's no one you can shoot at, apparently. Let's see. Get over here, I guess. Alright, shoot at him. I missed because of the glass, apparently. Alright, Flores. Are you gonna die if you move? Should I just make you shoot? Because you're being suppressed.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Alright. Hoping it was not useless to keep you alive. Safer. You can still shoot. And miss, of course. Uh-oh. Explosion time. Alright, she is dead because she no longer has cover. And this guy's almost completely healed up. Sorry, Fran. You are toast. Cover, but you also need to be somewhere where you can shoot. Let's hold off on you for a second. Alright. 60%. What am I aiming at? Alright, let's kill this thing. No more healing. Dangerous, but what the heck, why not?
Under fire.
Okay. 35, 35, 75. Okay. She's gonna get popped next time, I know it. Oh no. She's dead.
They're repositioning on us.
All right, let's see. Nice, he's almost dead. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Oh man, you suck.
Now get him next time. Weapons dry.
Get him next time, my ass. Freaking dumb dumb. Gosh darn it, you guys suck. Well, at least they suck as much as my guys do. Alright, hold on. Let's hold off on you for a second. Robot. Come on, robot. Nice. Alright. Let's wait. Flores, you gotta. Alright, you know what? Hold on. And you need to reload. Come on, man. You gotta hit this guy. Nice. Alright, good. You should get into cover. Now shoot him. Yes. Alright. Now, you have a chance, but no one to hit. Alright, so come back here and heal yourself. Alright, see what happens now. Oh, more heavies. Oh man, not this guy. I'm toast. Especially without any rocket guys. Alright. Of course you missed.
No way! Ammo's out.
This is, not good. I was aiming at the other guy. Alright, dude. At least get in cover.
Negative damage.
And out of ammo. Whoa. Still have that disc thing.
Is that all you got?
Don't taunt the heavy. Alright, robot, let's do this. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, come on, robot. Uh oh. All right, you wait. You reload your goddamn one. Well, you know what? Just wait. Nice. All right. You have no one to kill anymore. And you have no cover? That's not good. All right, go to cover here, I guess. Reload your weapon.
Back in.
So two heavies left, plus that disc thing wherever it went. Good time for everyone to reload, I think.
Ready to run.
Heal up. Okay, you hold on. You reload. And you, let's see. There? Not out there, dum-dum. Or, you know, die. Whatever. Same shit. This girl always panics. Why did you shoot your effing robot? What the F is wrong with you? Or, you know, come towards us. I don't know, Overwatch for now. I don't want to go anywhere. And you, stop shooting your freaking robot. What the hell's wrong with you? She got one shot in.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Locked and loaded.
Oh, I see. Nice.
They're falling back.
Too bad his grenade didn't hit him. That'd be awesome. Find our disc friend. Don't want to send him too close towards that guy. Let's see.
Hostile spot.
Oh man. More guys I haven't even seen before yet.
You hear that?
Feeling. I'm gonna do well in this level. So has he lost all his cover? It looks like it. There's my just friend.
They're trying to pull back.
Alright. Let's see. You do not have cover anymore. Move to there. 35. You just got rid of your cover, you dum-dum.
Adjusting sights.
Adjusting sights, you stupid piece of garbage. You're so dumb. Guys left. Two guys left, as far as I know.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Whoa. Right. Can't count on these guys always missing. Gonna have to move her. But to where? That'll help me see where. The answer is almost nowhere.
Put him down.
Nice.
Need
only
a
two health left on him. Not a good time to miss. I think he's gonna win this fight though. He seems to have a lot more hit points than she does.
I'm all right.
May as well move over, I guess. Nice. War of Attrition, I guess. Shot and I'm good. Maybe two shots. As long as he doesn't miss. Oh, almost lost my cover. Nice.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Yeah, only came back one person though. Can't be helped.
If only there was something we could have done. Some aspect of our research that we perhaps overlooked.
Alrighty, everyone else dead. Four scientists.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Good. I... very out of people.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
All right. Yikes.
Assessment operational.
Drums in the deep, huh? What's this? Lowest level. Cool. Alright. So first I need a scientist-y thing. No, engineer-y thing.
Satellite is prepped and standing by for launch.
Right.
We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Let's go to Canada.
Satellite launched.
Okay. I can have two more. And I'm building one, so I should build one more.
Coming in fast. We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one. We're in pursuit.
Wonderful.
Closing on target.
I guess so.
If we're going to stand any chance against these alien craft, our aircraft are going to need more firepower and fast.
Enemy is padlocked.
Nice.
Commander, we've lost radio contact.
Okay. Alright, somebody needs to have the thing to arc the guy. I guess I'll give it to Bakker. She's the... or Dan? Dan's assault class. Dan will probably be able to get closest. Let's give everyone all the armor they need.
Commander,
we go.
Dropship has arrived.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Let's do a quick save.
The outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Alright, here we go.
Moving to firing position.
This looks to be a supply ship of some kind, and the potential storage capacity is enormous. The aliens are really attempting to bring this much outside material. It can only mean they're ramping up the scale of the invasion.
Bye bye.
No healing for the disc. Alright, I don't want people too close to each other because of his bomb thing. It's running gun, Dan.
Moving at the speed of death.
Alright, don't die, Dan, because you've got the stun thing. Nice. Alright, Bernard. Where are we going to put you? Alright, let's hide over here for now, I guess. Okay, Yaron. Let's see. You'd be dashing, huh? Well. At some point, we just need to get people in here. And Leia. Goes. Explosion time. Alright. Loco, let's take this guy out as quickly as we can. Nice. Good shot. Dan. Let's do it. Perfect.
Bye bye.
Alright. So far, so good. Let's save. Alright. So these things do not last very long as cover. Dan, because Dan needs to make it all the way to the end.
Easy now, soldier.
Okay. You... go ahead and cure yourself. Okay. Alright, Hill. Let's see. We're gonna have to walk up this way. So, the good thing is, since this one was a crash, it's not supposed to have as many bad guys as if it's not a crash. Alright. Let's see. Backer, let's go here. Alright, Dan, I want you. This side here. All right, Bernard, let's get you over here. are on. Let's go. Let's see. Here. And seven. Let's go here. Hill. Guess you can be my forward person. Go up there.
What was that?
So it looks like they're on this side. Okay. All right. Let's see, Olsen. Ooh, Olsen can go all the way over there. Sweet. Next turn he can try and open the door. He'll go here and try to open the door, just so we can see what's inside. Local, come, let's see. Here? No, here? Dan. Here? Oh, I should have had him reload while he had the chance. Charles. There. Malka on this side of the door. Surprised. Alright, let's save. Okay. Open the door. Okay. So nothing directly right there. Alright, about 8 more minutes. Finish up for today. Okay. Okay. Good thing is that it's still looking like a pretty empty ship, so if I can get Dan in the right place, Dan can stun the guy that we need to move on with the story. That is not where I wanted Loco to be at all, but okay. Oh, let's take this chance to reload Dan.
Back online.
Okay, and Bernard over here. Okay, I'm hoping this is a relatively easy one because that would be awesome sauce. Reload while you can.
Reloaded.
Where can Dan be in cover? I mean, assuming there's no one in there, right? Alright, let's save. Dan, you had to do this the most dramatic way possible, huh? Freaking G.I. Joe'd that shit. Alright, Bernard. Over here.
Contact.
Oh, found some bad guys. point. Now I know where I gotta be.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Shouldn't be too hard either. Uh-oh, except for these dum-dums. They're gonna blow me up.
Open fire.
Of course, you gotta waste your bullets. Nice. Except you missed. Great. Everyone has freaking bombs.
Help! Someone help!
All right. Let's take this one at a time. A good time to miss.
Damn it.
All right, one guy I don't have to worry about. Where's the little dude? Did he die or did he just go away? Because I hate that the little dude cures him. Get undercover. Overwatch, I guess. And look, I don't know what kind of visibility that guy has to shoot. Let's move here. And shoot. Not bad, not bad. Say that, and then this guy throws a disc. Or misses. That's cool too. Oh, the thing's over here that heals him. Well then. Guys all suck balls. Wow. You guys are the worst. Well, this guy has a grenade, but we gotta get rid of him. As long as they suck as much as I do. Oh, this guy.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Come on, guys. you gotta get better than this.
Failed to connect.
Nice. One last guy shooting at us. Alright. Get the little guy, come on. Or don't. Really need to stop missing your targets. Someone just got headshotted. Wasn't Loco, was it?
Incoming over here.
Totally not miss, and this will be awesome.
Locked and loaded.
Alright, hold on. Hold on. You stupid mother. Finally. Alright. He's got like one hit point left. Don't frickin' miss. Or totally miss. Totally miss. One more turn, and then it's going to be time to go to bed.
Shh, you hear that?
Olsen. Bernard, you need to reload your weapons.
Back online.
All right, local. Dan. I think the main guy is back there.
Shh. Hear that?
I don't think we're alone out here.
So I have people coming from both directions, huh? That sucks. Well, it is what it is. Let's go up here. Whoa, that was cool. Guys, thanks for watching. Remember, you can always donate up until the end of the year to help our campaign and raise money for the kids. So any amount helps. Thanks a lot. Bye.